Early in the morning, staff at Wuan Chuang Soy Sauce Factory already busy making traditional Taiwanese dark soy sauce. After the steamed uncut black soybean are cooled down, they're sent to be treated with culture. After 7 days of cultivation, the beans are rinsed off. The cleaned beans are then dried and put in an urn, covered with sea salt and kept out contamination and sealed for 180 days. The urns are exposed to the sun to yield fine tasting Wuan Chuang Soy Sauce. Wuan Chuang Soy Sauce was founded in 1909. It is Taiwan's oldest soy sauce factory and produces soy sauce using 100% uncut black soybeans.
100%
soy sauce is different from soy sauce from Japan, which is made from regular soybeans. Wuan Chuang does not use wheat or other ingredients and has kept the old-fashioned way of making soy sauce. It uses clay urns to control the temperature under exposure to sunlight and the outdoor environment. After 100 years, Wuan Chuang is just like its logo, well-rounded on the outside while being squared about its standards for the best possible soy sauce available only from Wuan Chuang.